one more for you, then we're gonna let Joe Olick take over.